So here we have Newfoundland. Last night got about almost 3 feet of snow, and we'll just watch a little video of this. You get a really good idea of what, all this in one night. Kevin Zorbo actually posted a really good video where a guy's house he set up a camera on the front yard and it just looked like about 15 feet of snow up against the drift. Welcome to Canada. Now look at that house, eh? It's a very day. That storm's headed right where I am. In the middle of Canada. Like what it was like 25 years ago, okay, but around here, and now it's not, so you know. Anyway, let's see here. Let's go up here. Is there a link? Yeah, they had other links to this. Let me see here. I'll scroll down. Here, check this one out. Advertisement. go. Screw off. This guy opens up the door and what the hell? Yep. Yep, this is when you have good neighbors, it helps. If you're a jerk, you're really screwed in life, you know? No, you don't. No. You don't get two on me. Anyway, there you go.